UMHB hosting Schreiner in the first round of the NCAA tournament tonight in Belton. First half crew on the break. Kyle Wright lays it up and in as the crew have an early lead. Same half, same type of situation on the break again. This time Wright lays it off to Nathan Stoles for the nifty finish. UMHB up 8 at that point. Later in the half, Luke Feely starts to feel it offensively. Hits the 3 from the left wing. He finishes with a team-high 20, and UMHB survives a close one as the crew win 81-78.